You haven't missed me. Okay. From here we go. We go this way. Okay, but looking at the map, we're going the right way. At least I think. I can do what I was trying to do. Oh, nice. Lee Sand Nut. Okay. Now we're set. We're on the Chocobo tracks. That's a good place to start. Okay, we're back. I actually taped this on a DVD. I'm just going back and filming it. We are at the cave, going through the cave. On this video is to get to the cave. I showed you what a mind source is. Ugh. Okay. We're basically at the end of the cave right here, but there's a lot of goodies to be gotten, and we're not leaving until we get all the goodies. There's one piece of material that's very important to get that we have to get. There's something coming up later in the fight. Thank you. These little snake things don't have any special spells. I did some level grinding. Well, I wasn't really level grinding for the levels. I was level grinding to get the, to get Cloud to have a cure two spell. In other words, whatever magic came out of it after that was just bonus. But the main thing was I had to have a cure two spell. What I'm getting ready to go into. Yeah, I'm not really level grinding, but if they want to fight, I'll by all means take them on and enjoy the benefits of almost every battle. There's a cure to or a heal to or whatever that thing is. Forget what we came for. That right there. Okay, now it's time to leave. We got all the goodie boxes. The goodie boxes and all the prizes we now have. So all I have to do now is leave. Thank you. Their turn to make me earn my way out of here. Okay, congratulations, we made it out of the cave. Now we're going ninja hunting.